Hello folks, it's Nana GL54 Janet. Hello! And I went and did a little Jenkin this morning and I found this vintage dress. It's Empire. Somebody handmade it and they put these little, we call it embroidery flower trim, I believe it's called, set in the chiffon sleeves. And I got that for the girlies to play with. It's oh so pretty. It's full length to the floor. And I also got this little, I guess this is for crackers. I'm going to use it for my, when I'm making the Christmas tags, I'm going to line them up in here. And I found these playing cards and I like this design. And I found this tassel and it's a good color for my house. And I found these are vintage. These are from, anybody remember Zayers? Zayde. In Spanish it's Zayde, but it was Zayers. And I got this for 50 cents and they're the old, you know, they're the glass, you know, mercury glass or whatever. And so those are gonna be for my Christmas tree. I got these vintage salt and pepper shakers. I like them, they're old, and I've been collecting old things for my daughter's farmhouse. And I got this little acorn dish, thought it was cute. Got this dolly, look at this dolly, and she moves, she's so cute. Pie, look, she must have had high heels on at one point in time. But anyway, she's oh so cute, and her eyes open and shut. And I got this that someone made out of vintage cards, and I love the graphics on these. They're awesome, and it's a little bowl. I have to straighten it out. It's you know, warbly from being in a bag or something. And then I got this vintage wallet for one of the grandbabies. And I got this tree, this bottle brush tree, and that's gonna be hooked up for Christmas. And that's what I got today, guys. That's it, I'm done. So we'll talk to y'all later. And I will be having some more de-stashes later on. So talk to you later, bye.